Good evening, everyone. My name is Heath, Haskins, Code Primate, and welcome back to another, what is this, Shadow of the Colossus, episode 6. Yes, we last left off, we destroyed the bird, and this time we have to defeat something that is underneath the temple, it said, underneath a temple. So, I've been having some problems with my game. Couple little things here and there just for being weird. Anyhow, this is like the 7th time I've tried to restart it. So hopefully it will allow me to record. If not, we may not have a video for tomorrow. But at least I got to where I am now. By the way, happy birthday, Hope. If I didn't wish you happy birthday in yesterday's video, because we were doing the escape room and everything else, and oh, it was so fun! It was so fun! I have a teenager now. Next week, I'm gonna have a 10-year-old. Oh my gosh. We're hitting double digits, and we're hitting teen years. I tell you what, these... Oh gosh, I better not kick him too much. Sorry, Otto. Oh my goodness, I just crashed my horse. I hope I have insurance. It's only 1 horsepower, though. Oh, okay. Oh, my goodness. I crashed the horse again. Okay. All right. Here. I'm going to let you drive. I'm just going to let go of the controls. Okay, you jumped. Cool. All right. Okay. I swing the sword around. So do I see anything? Oh, hello. Okay. That way. Yeah. Or we can go to the right. That's cool. Oh, where are you going, horse? Where's he going? What are you doing? You're not very drivable. Just saying. No, that's not the right way. That's not the right way. Hold on. Go back. This way. Through here. I can see it right... Ooh. Good choice, pony. Oh my goodness. We just about fell down there. Can you believe that? That's crazy. Oh, there's some fruit. We can go get some fruit. You want to make a stop before we go kill the giant? No? Alright. The horse is not very fond of fruit, I don't think. Okay. Now this part I do kind of remember, because I got lost in this forest for like... hours. Yeah, you gotta go off to the left right here, I think. Or something? Maybe I'm wrong. Hey! Hold up. There's a temple. Stop, stop, stop! Stop. Oh, I saw it. Look. All the temples have one of these little silvery guys. And I found out last episode, I don't know if I explained it or not, only the silver tails give you food. Not food. Only the silver tails give you strength. So you can't just, like, shoot any old lizard and eat it. It doesn't work. So, episode 4, my belly was completely full of lizards, and I had nothing to show for it. Alright, here we go. Okay, that's not gonna work. Let's try the other side. And like I said, I'm not gonna make it a point to go after the lizards all the time. But when they're at the save points like this... Okay, where'd he go? Oh, is he on... He's on the tree. Stop moving, dude. Oh, I can't hit you all the way over there. Maybe. Oh, did I hit him? Oh, no, but I got his tail. Nice. Now, does it grow back silver? I wonder? I don't know. Okay. We're going to pray at this one real quick, just in case the whole save thingy doesn't work. Yeah, see right there, Shrine of Worship. Actually, I had to save it. We are now saved inside the Autumn Forest. And, yes, okay, so I don't have a... There's no mouse cursor on a PlayStation. I don't know if you can see it, but that save temple that's way out there to the west of me, over in 5D, I headed out there, and that's where I'd saved last time, and that's where the game started messing up. I don't know if I got a scratch on the disc or, like, what's going on, but something is not right. Oh, that poor lizard's got no tail. Honestly, I didn't know that you could shoot off their tails. Poor lizard. It's a defense mechanism. I don't want to see comments about this because people are going to be all upset. Like, oh my gosh, you cut out the lizard's tail and now he's got nothing to hold on to branches with. Doesn't work like that. Here we go. This, I remember. And, oh wait, where's my sword? Come on. Sword. Sword. It's pointing in the right direction. That way. Okay, get out in the sun and then the gleam. Ooh. That's nice. Okay. So we gotta head down there. Oh, by the way, I did pick up another lizard at the temple. The little save checkpoint. Oh, there, we gotta go over there. One thing that's like, oh, the desert area right here kind of reminds me of Journey. And I think I want to play Journey. I don't know if I can do the online multiplayer. I don't know if it's still up and going, but I want to try. Whoa, okay. Okay. Oh. End of the road, pony. You're a good horse. You know that? You're a good horse. I wanted to just tell you that. Duh. Duh. Good horse. Good pony. Whee. Okay, that was a little bit bigger jump than I thought it was. We'll go over here, go up here, and jump over here. Do, 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 do. Is the sound loud enough? I wonder. I'm gonna turn it up just a little bit. I don't know if it's loud enough, but I want you to get the same ambient feeling, the same sound that I get. By the way, how are the icons, the thumbnails? I've been trying my best to do some, like, artisan work with the thumbnails on this. Ooh. Happy New Year, by the way. I hope you have a wonderful, fun-filled day. Okay. This locked up on me last time, so fingers crossed. Here we go. Can I... No, I have to act like I fall, don't I? Okay. Be like, oh no, I lost my grip! Oh no! Look out! Oh goodness! And then once I get down here to the bottom... Yep, oh, it triggered. It's triggered. It's... Look out! It's caring. By the way, in 20 years, I don't know if that's going to be a relevant joke or not, or if anybody's going to know what Karen means. Man, I'll be 58 in 20 years. It's really not that old. I'm only 38 now. 48, 58. So I still... Wow. I'm excited. Okay. That is a big dude. Okay. Can we run around him? Don't let him see you. I get up here? Can I get up here? Get up. There we go. Get up. Get up, dude. There we go. Don't I have to have him, like, swing or something at me? Yes, jump! Ooh. Yes, that's what I gotta do. Okay. And the walls come tumbling, tumbling, the walls. I think that's the song. I could be wrong.
Oh, gosh. Get up!
Where's he at?
Oh, gosh!
Did I jump too soon? Oh no, he's coming. He's coming. Okay. Okay. Oh my. Get up there, dude. Get up there. Oh my gosh, he is quick. He is quick. Okay. Okay.
Oh, that hurt. That hurt me.
Dude, we've only been recording for 11 minutes. What if this was only supposed to be like a 15-minute episode or something like that? Okay, okay. Okay, go the other way, dude. Go the other way.
Stop looking at me!
Hey! Hey, they were doing it! Wait, wait! Look back down here. Look through here, dude. I'm gonna shoot you with the arrow. Ready? Right in your stupid face! Oh! Oh, his eyes are red. His eyes are red. Oh, he was not happy about that. Okay, okay.
Let's just jump.
I got your beard.
Let go of my manly beard.
Oh, gosh. I think this is what I was supposed to do. Oh, okay, okay. Hold on. If I hold the jump button. And left. Left. And up. Oh. Up. Oh, come on. Get up there, dude. Get up. Okay, put the bow away.
Jump. Jump. Jump.
Oh, come on. Get up. Get up. There we go. Oh, my goodness. Ooh. I can relax for a second. Get the sword out. Did you drop the sword? He didn't drop the sword. Okay. Dude, stand up. It's usually on top of the head. There you go. There you go. Yep, yep.
And big push.
Ow. That was a good strike. One more. Oh my gosh, she's already halfway down. I'm sorry if this episode went way too quick. Okay, not doing any more damage there. Okay, 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 okay. Jump, 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 put a jump, jump. Oh, whoa! Hang on to his. What is that? Is that a spine bone?
Oh, right there, right there, 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 there.
On the bottom left of his back. Yes. Ugh, back here again. Okay, okay. Nope, nope. Go back up some. Go back. Okay, just stab it. Just stab it. You're close enough. Ow, 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 ow. Just stab, dude. And big stab. One more. Boom. Come on. And...
man!
There we go. Tell you what, these battles are intense. You might not see the adrenaline rush that I'm getting from these things, but oh, it's so nostalgic and so good. You have earned the bronze trophy, Entombed Giant. Oh, that's true. What? Hello? Would you like to save?
Yes.
Alton Forest. We're going to save right over the top of that.
Shrine of Worship. Done.
Now there's six people, or six shadows. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That is halfway through the shadow of the Colossus. We are well on our way. Is that good or bad? Comment down below.
Thy next foe is a ruin in the lake. A ripple of thunder lurks underwater.
Dude, that looked like a snake. I remember that one. Thank you everyone for watching this episode of Shadow of the Colossus, episode 6. We just destroyed another giant. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe down below. Do all those cool things I'm supposed to call out at the end of the videos. Love you guys very much. Have a great night, and we'll talk to you very soon.